That should stop Shiki. I was right. The pin was the composer, Mr. H's pin. Hey, Beat, wake up. Damn. He took the brunt of Shiki's attack. They're both out cold. Shiki, the Reapers, even Shibuya. How could Mr. H use them? Why? It doesn't make any sense that I have to keep fighting like this. Damn it. But I have to. Alone. Now, where's the composer? Alright, I guess we're all alone. Where do we go? Let's try see if we can scan. There we go. Here it is. I'm gonna save before anything. Now, where's the save button? Oh, I can't save! Ho ho, you got me, game. Okay. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to... Just gonna have to go. Alright. God, this is the end, guys. This is the end. The last boss. I'm so nervous. This graffiti. I remember Mr. H. Your art kept me going. Every piece seemed to shout, "Enjoy life." And outside my headphones, the rest of the world heard it too. It was fun, just standing here, looking. When I found out you were Cat, man, I just shook. I mean, I knew you were different the second I met you. The things you said, somehow, they just clicked. I thought I finally met a guy I could respect. And now look. But I won't falter anymore. You taught me better than that. Alright. It's the end of the road. Shiki. Beat. Joshua. Rhyme. Everybody. They got me this far. Now. This is my fight. Alright, here we are. This place. Come out, composer. Fight me. You want me to defeat you, right? Isn't that it? Then show yourself. Show yourself and fight, Mr. H. You again. But I just beat you.
I'm amazed. Here you stand on the final stage, and still you don't know who's playing what.
What do you mean?
All right. You want answers? First off, the composer is not the man you envision. Second, the composer is not here. And he hasn't been here since you came to the UG. So sorry you missed him. I have been in charge of the UG since his departure.
Mr. Onokoma's not the composer? Then you're responsible.
For many things, yes.
Why? Why would you do this to Shibuya?
Oh, Neku, don't you like music?
Huh?
Music requires many things. Melodies, performers, instruments. But the key element to the most divine music is a conductor to hold it all together. The world is very much the same. Under one conductor, one ideal, the world of men marches towards bliss.
One ideal?
Didn't you feel it in Shibuya? Rage, hate, misery, envy, fear,
self-deprivation.
A catastrophe of countless selfless wants.
As that noise swells, it turns into crime, welfare.
All the world's ills can be traced to individuality.
Ills.
By tearing down the differences between us, I can make the world a paradise.
By making everybody think alike? That's not even
It is possible with these pins.
The Red Skull pins? You're behind that too?
I base them on the composer's player pins. You see, the eyes of the world are on Shibuya. The walls on the streets will spread across the globe. I can save all mankind from right here. Shibuya shall be my podium. You know you'll love what I do with it. Now, if you just remove that player pin,
huh?
It neutralizes the effect of the Red Skull pins.
so my imprinting can't reach you. This pin protects me? All this time it was...
What have your dealings with other people brought you? Only hurt. Join me. Help me build a new Shibuya.
No, we can't do that.
I'll never help you. Maybe living in Shibuya would be easier. Maybe. Except one problem. It wouldn't be Shibuya. I was never good with people. I covered my ears and blocked them out. But you know what? If I don't clash, I don't change. The world ends at my borders. And the best moments slip away. Shibuya's full of people waiting for those moments. When we clash together and find something new. Here in the UG I clashed, I changed, and now I know. Shibuya should stay the way as it is.
Then let me ask you this. Do you like people?
Yes.
I see. Why would you be on me? I think you need to be reformed.
Save your energy.
An unpartner player has little to no power. You can't stop me.
Yeah. I can't move.
Remember that I'm saving you. This pin was standing between you and freedom from pain. Now bask in the light of true redemption.
Don't.
Welcome to the new Shibuya.
Huh?
Nothing happened.
What?
What? But I destroyed your player pin. Why can't I imprint on you? I'm a fool. Of course he wouldn't have let me harm his pick.
Whose pick?
I owe you no more explanations. Only destruction.
Yo, I don't think so. Ain't you forgetting somebody? Here comes the beat wagon.
Huh?
Beat? Shiki?
I told you, yo. I ain't no one gonna be composer but me.
How could you go on without us, Neku? We're your partners.
Now, what did Mr. H say about partners?
Huh? Trust him?
That's better.
Yo, forget this partner crap. You ain't my partner anymore, man. You're my friend. So trust that, yo.
Bean.
Come on, Neku, we still got work to do.
Yeah. Mr. Ringleader here. We just gotta take out Shades, right?
Right.
The three of us can do it. Now let's take our lives back.
Right. Get him!
I'm this close. Once I erase these three, Shibuya will be saved. Come to me then. Come meet your end.
Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous!
We're here! The final boss! And we've got our friends.
The final boss, here we are, we've got our friends. We've got this.
All right. Oh. Okay, so, this boss is pretty straightforward too. No, Shiki, we have to get more fusion than that. Come on, we got this. Yep, let's do level 2. Level 2 fusion. I'm so excited though. Like I said before, this is my first Let's Play and I'm so glad that it's gone so well. Oh, except that. All right, we got to wait until his... Come on, Shiki, we got this. All right, get the zero. All right. That's actually really hard to commentate on this. I'm kind of shaking actually. Oh, wrong one. I should have known that. Okay, the circle. The next one was the squigglies, and then. Okay, Neku. We got this, Neku. Okay, I need to get the plus. There we go. Level 2 fusion. Let's go again. We got this. This is such a. Oh, man. This is such a great boss to end the game too. Like, I actually really like this boss too, as well. Not as much as What's her name? Kinoji? I can't. I'm really bad at pronouncing Japanese names, as you guys know. Alright, let's see if we can get level 2 fusion. Oh, nope, not that one. Plus, nope, we need the squiggly. Oh, no, I messed up again. Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. Sorry if I don't have much to say. Alright, we got this. Hit him with another fusion. See if that, how much that does. Alright, we're almost there. Just a little bit left. Nope, I think it was the circle we needed. Yep. Okay. Let's try squiggly. And then plus. Alright, it's circle. Yep, we got it. Okay. We got level 1 fusion. Oh, I just pushed the circle through. Let's try plus. Oh, no, we need the squiggly. Oh, man. Okay, plus. No, let's get an even better fusion than that. Yep, fusion 2. Ooh. Now that I think about it, this game is actually really, I don't know. Seems really hard to commentate on. Also, oh shoot, like this, I love in games when they like play the opening theme at like the end. Okay, we got this, phase 2. Now we gotta do beat. I'm not as good with beat, so this might be a little hard. Oh shoot, let's get the clover. Get more clover. More clover. Alright, then let's hit down the fusion. Yeah, I'm really bad with beat, actually. Alright, Neku. But Neku, we got this. Okay, let's get that. Oh, nope, that was not... Let's end the fusion. Or end the combo. Oh, Neku, heal. Alright, what am I doing? Oh no, what am I doing? Oh, Neku, you gotta get out of the bubble. Ugh. Okay. Send the combo. Whoop. Alright, Neku, we gotta heal. We gotta heal, buddy. Yeah, I'm so bad with beat. I'm a lot better with Shiki. Well, then again, Shiki's is actually really simple. I bet you guys are like screaming in the comments like, ah, you're doing so terribly. I really apologize. Okay, we got at least one. Let's see if we can't get two. Oh no. Neku, we gotta get out of the bubble. Get out of your bubble. I'll just fusion, see if that helps. All right. We got this. No room for errors, beat. We got this. We're almost there, actually. All right. Can I actually hit that tail? No, I can't. Oh, I can actually. Hold up. Let's end the combo. There we go. Nope, that wasn't good. Oh, whatever. We're almost done with this phase. All right, noise erased. That wasn't too bad. Time we got a B. It wasn't that bad. But I do really like that boss. All right, here we are.
No. I must keep fighting. My time is almost up.
Oh, there can only be one person. I'm back, Megumi.
Huh? What?
Your timer must be nearly ticked out.
Joshua? You're alive. But why are you here? No, sir. I'm not done yet. I will protect Shibuya.
Alright, here it goes, the final boss. We got this.
Watch yourself.
No worries, man. Alright, where's Nick? I can't even see him. Oh gosh. Oh jeez. Yeah, this is... Oh, no! It got caught in the bubble. You don't want to get caught in the bubble. Because that actually hurts a lot. Oh, jeez. I'm really... I don't remember much about this boss. That's the thing. So I hope I don't, like... Hope I don't fail too terribly. Oh, I got stuck in the bubble. This is so hard. No. I'm so close though. We just gotta keep going. Jeez, he's just like not giving up on this. What is Joshua even alive? That's what I wanna know. Oh jeez. We don't even have our friend either to like fuse or anything like that. So this is gonna be really tough. Alright, there we go. We got Cheeky out. Alright. Oh gosh. I'm sorry if I'm quiet. It's like the final boss and I'm so nervous. Oh, I hate that. All right, we got that. We got it. We got it. All right, Neku. Come on. All right, now we got Beat. With Beat by our side, we got this. Beat and Cheeky, we got this. We got this. There's no problem. See, now we're hitting him really, hitting really hard. Oh, shoot. He keeps knocking me down. Like, he's not doing a lot of damage, but he just keeps knocking me down. It's really annoying. Alright. Come on. Come on. Ugh. I hate that. I hate the bubble. Jeez. Look at me. Calm down, man. Oh, I thought I almost, for a second here, I thought I was done. Nope, not yet. But we're close. We're close. All right, now we got Joshua. With Josh, yeah, now we have all three of our friends. We got this. Oh, this is such a good end. Oh my gosh. Four times damage, too. All right, Neku. All right. Oh my gosh, he keeps knocking me down. That's just obnoxious. Alright, Joshua, beat. And I'm like, this is so... We're almost there. We're so close. We got this. Stop knocking me down. I'm gonna heal myself just in case. We got this. So he keeps knocking me down. That's just really annoying. Wow. That's cool, man. All right, just a little bit. One more hit. Just a couple more hits. Here, we got it. All right, final hit. There we go. There we go, final boss. We did it, guys.
Seems that I've won.
No! It can't end like this. Who else will protect Shibuya? A timer? Why does he have a timer? Then, you'll do as you intended. And Shibuya? But Composer, sir, why?
I've decided to wash my hands of it. It has no future value to me or anybody else, so I'm shutting it down.
Wait, sir, Shibuya's still full of so many possibilities.
Yes, and people too dull and clouded to see them. Shibuya's influence is too strong. I have to end it now, before the others' grounds are poisoned and it's all lost.
Then the problem is the people. If they change to something more suitable, you'd stay your hand?
Yes, but that's clearly beyond them.
Sir, give me a chance to prove you wrong. I swear I'll remake Shibuya in a way that will please you.
A game, then.
The game?
That's right. The rules will be simple. If you manage to fix Shibuya, you win. Shibuya stays.
And if I can't fix it?
Then you lose, Megumi. You and Shibuya will be erased.
That's right. If I can risk my life to protect Shibuya, I will. And what chance do I have of beating you?
Relax, Megumi. I'll be sure to handicap myself. I'll retreat to the RG, and I won't challenge you directly. But I will pick a player to represent me. Since you've piqued my interest with this talk of rebuilding, expect me to be watching from the sidelines.
Very well, sir. I'll enter your game.
Then first, I'll need to collect your entry fee. You have 1 month, Megumi. I wish you nothing but success.
You're going to erase it? The streets I know and love gone?
You did well, Megumi. That was one of my more enjoyable games.
I gave you my all, sir. I have no regrets.
You know I liked your idea. Shame it didn't work out.
You gave me a wonderful opportunity. Thank you, sir. As for you, well played, player. I still can't fathom why my imprinting failed to affect you.
Me neither. Wait, that's right.
What?
Another player pin? I do have two. I gave you one.
Of course, Neku. It's up to you now.
Huh? Joshua? What's going on?
All of this was a game. One set up by me.
What? Then that means you're...
Let me make it obvious. I suppose they'll serve. What's happening?
I can't move, yo.
What?
Shiki? Beat?
It was me, Neku. I'm Shibuya's composer.
What? But that can't be.
I know that must unsettle you, especially since we spent all that quality time together. Still, it's the truth, and I need you to face it. Megumi and I decided to play this game, to determine if Shibuya should exist or not.
Then everything I've done, all of it...
You were playing for my team. You really did a bang-up job. I couldn't have won without you.
Then, what have I done?
I had one role in this game. Picking the player who would play for me. One boy from the RG.
Me?
Very sharp, Neku. Give yourself a hand. I knew I picked a winner.
But it was Pieface who killed me.
His bullet was meant for me. For some time now, he's been after my seed. Maybe he thought I could be killed in the RG. Gross miscalculation. The composer, unlike the Reapers, can use some of his powers in the living world. Poor Mr. Miyamoto failed and fled back to the UG. But I liked keeping him around. He knows how to heat up a game. Unfortunately, he overheated this time, so I had to retire him early. Couldn't have him spoiling the climax.
Then you're the one who beat him?
Why, yes. You're just as sharp as a tack, Neku. Anyway, the pest followed me everywhere. Even into the RG when I went to get you.
Went into the RG? Wait, no!
Why don't I return all of your memories I've been holding on to?
Ugh.
blew it.
What?
It was you. I thought I finally found a friend I could relate to. But it was you! You killed me!
Now, Neku, why don't we play one last game?
You tricked me.
The winner gets to be the composer, and do whatever he likes with Shibuya. If you win, you decide. If I win, I decide. Of course, I've already decided.
You're a monster.
Neku, you'd better pick up that gun. I mean, this is going to be a duel. I'll keep the rules extremely basic. I'm going to count down from 10 on 0 we shoot. See? Easy.
Don't screw with me, Joshua.
I assure you, I'm not. Life's little crossroads are often as simple as the pull of a trigger. Neku. Your face is priceless. Don't you remember what Mr. Hanakoma told you?
I'm just...
Oh, before I forget, I've collected your entry fee. Now, let the game begin. 10, 9...
What the hell?
Same streets. Same crowds too. Yeah. Shibuya hasn't changed a bit. But still, I don't think I can forgive you yet. You don't see it, but those few weeks were very hard for me. Learning to trust people. Having that trust broken. Finding out the town I pegged is small and stifling and empty. Wasn't any of those things.
Let me in! Tell me what you're thinking!
Only by allowing strangers in can we find new ways to be ourselves.
I'm scared! Scared of getting a second chance!
Listen up, Bones. Cause I ain't asking twice. Please, help me. You gotta help me save
her. Neku, that's the first time you used my name.
But Neku, I thought you couldn't afford to lose. Give up on yourself, and you give up on the world.
You ain't my partner anymore, man. You're my friend.
Once you see the real me, will we still be friends?
I'm glad I met you guys. You made me pick up on things I probably would have just gone on ignoring. Trust your partner. And I do. I can't forgive you, but I trust you. You took care of things, right? Otherwise, Shibuya would be gone, and my world with it. Hey, did I mention? I've got friends now. We're getting together for the first time in a week. See you there?
Yo!
Over here!
Alright, guys. That's... I guess this is the end. I'm actually really I was really excited and kind of nervous about this, because hey, it's my first Let's Play that I've ever done, and I'm glad that for all of you who stuck around for the whole thing, thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna shut up and let you guys listen to this awesome music. So yeah, see you guys in the next one.
Sometimes it's easy to forget the times we weep. The moment makes us weak, and all the shame I seek. Memories exist for all the precious days my heart still wants to keep somewhere. Do not see.